Hello, 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 and welcome to Bootleg Buster Toys Customized Action Figures, episode 23, the number 23. Ooh, we're seeing some dark stuff here, not really. But anyway, let's continue. Today's subject is, of course, CAPHED. Why are they CAPHED? If you look further, their heads are spray paint caps, as you can see. Or our shown caps, as you want to call it, yeah. All in good condition, never been touched. Never been sold, especially because doing this episode is basically to advertise my previous toy convent creations, which I haven't got to sell for the last 10 years. And by this month, I'm doing the Toycon in the London New York Hall. That's right. I'll be doing it on a Sunday, not on a Saturday, unfortunately. But don't worry. I'm hoping when advertising this video, I'll get a lot of publicity and most of all, a lot of good vibes. You know, I miss the good vibes. But anyway, continue the subject. Why did I do a series of figures of CAPHED? Because I'm a graffiti artist, as you may know. My name is Denzilla. And basically, I'm reviewing my toys. And plus, these need a home. These need an owner. I've had these for too long now, and I've got to sell them. So let's go to the subject matter. These are the small ones, basically like the canvas with a bit of splat paint on them to give that kind of pop-up look about it. This one has no package, so I think it was a multiple pack one, which I couldn't fit in, but I'll review that sooner or later, or you may see that in the future toy convention. This is the lightning one. As you can see here, I can cut through the package. See right here? It lights up. So yeah, it's called the lightning CAPHED. It lights up in the chest. This is a homage to a silly bootleg that you buy in town store. Well, I don't find them silly, but I find them cool because one, could you want them? And this is what these are made of, out of silly bootleg toys that you buy in a pound store. This is the very first one I made. I had this idea that what if I made an existing toy series called CAPHED that looked like a sort of a final toy series that you see from Sucklord or any bootleg artist you can think of. And this is the gold one. As you can see, the Olympic road. It's made out of gold, painted in gold Montana. Most of the painted in belted or Montana spray paint, if I could recall, and the splat stuff are colored in with Posca marker. That's it. Posca, spray paint, and basically Milliput. That's how they're made out of. This is the mutant one. It's my favorite. And the reason is because I like the coloring of it and the red of it. It kind of reminds me of the creature of the Black Lagoon. As he's quite horrific. You see the blood in the package. You see blood in him and so forth. So yeah, it's called the mutant, the CAPHED mutant edition. Yeah. And this is the very first mini CAPHED I've made out of. It's made out of a bootleg Power Ranger toy from multi-pack. As you can see, it says mini CAPHED. It has that kind of American look to it, if you think about it, because, you know, see the stars and the, you know what I'm talking about, if I'm very good at remembering culture and stuff, so yeah. And these are the other ones after the mini one I made, so yeah. I'm hoping to sell this 15 quid, but any one you buy, you get yourself a free mini one, or you get yourself a second choice of a second choice of a toy, depending if it's a CAPHED, or Emo Ranger, or even a Fat Man toy, or any toy that's on the store. So I'm trying to get rid as much as I can, not in a bad way, but since, like, you know, my company, I've been having this company since 2005, it has to go forward now. So please, please, please attend the Toycon in London, New York Hall this April on the 29th to the 30th. I repeat, please attend to the toy convention in the London, New York Hall from the 29th to the 30th, or I think 31st, yeah, if I know my dates, but still, it's in the end of this month, so yeah. Hope you like it, episode 23 of Bootleg Busters, and enjoy, and goodbye.